Once, we were part of Great Caesar's tribe, but then soldiers came. Many apes died, and we fled. Led by father, we crossed rivers and mountains, walked for many moons. Until we found this mountain, this home, our sanctuary. Somewhere we could live in peace. But now winter is coming, and there is no more food here. Apes are starving. We must find food somewhere soon.
Oh.
Yes, brother. Think before you speak.
Tom Ross. He was a good leader of this town, a fair leader. Some of us didn't always agree with him. But when things got bad, he led us all. Now his wife, Jess, has agreed to carry his work on. Let us hope God is with her. And us. Laid low by illness, but a fighter till the end. Rest easy, friend. You okay?
Yeah.
Tom would outlive all of us.
Difficult days ahead. For you, and for all of us. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Jess. This loss. It's not just yours.
No. What do you want, Rainey? I don't recall you being Tom's biggest fan.
Everybody respected Tom. He was a strong leader. It's what Millerton needed. It's what this town needs now. Winter is coming. Someone's gonna have to make some tough decisions. You really think that's you?
The town asked me to take over, Rainey. I got this.
Yeah, I guess we'll find that out. Do you really know what we got in store for winter? Whether we're prepared or not?
Sure. I know we have to work together.
The hard days ahead, Jess.
I get it. Cold, snow, food in short supply. Mark. Please stop.
You're giving me orders? Now you're in charge?
I didn't ask for this job. Listen, Your dad's gone. But we have to try to move on.
Move on. Dad died 3 seconds ago, so we just stick him in the ground, say a bunch of words, and act like it never happened?
What am I supposed to do?
Hey, you're the new leader now. So go lead.
My sons, Tola, Bryn, Juno, the first snow has fallen. The tribe is hungry, scared. We must show them we are strong. Tola, you will lead the hunt tonight, and take Bryn. And Juno. Tribe see brothers strong together.
Yes, father. I will follow Tola. We have guns, like humans. We can kill too.
Enough! You will do as I say. Hunt together. Bring food for tribe.
And let Ape starve? Juno is no good for this. What is Juno good for?
My sons will hunt together.
Yes, you can see, huh? It's not enough.
You're right, it's not.
It's a big problem.
So what are we gonna do?
Huh. That is a big question. I wish I had a good goddamn answer.
What do you think?
No easy answers. And are you gonna tell people what the hell we're facing?
No. We keep this quiet for now.
Yeah, I agree. People here have gone through a lot, Jess. You're their leader. Better watch how you lead.
Jess! Come take a look!
Riders, two of them.
This doesn't look good.
You in a hurry to start a fight?
I guess you could see my friend here's hurt bad. And who do I have the pleasure of addressing?
Jess Ross. I'm in charge here. And you are?
Well, I'm Jacob Willits. And my wounded friend here, that's Oswald Reeves.
Yeah. Hunting accident. Kinda hurts.
What did you have in mind, Mr. Willits?
Well, I'd like to tend to my friend's wounds. Get a roof over our heads a few nights, some water feed for our horses. Maybe do some work for you in exchange?
What happened to him?
Like I said, hunting accident. I got clumsy. It happens.
We're just drifters, Miss Ross, trying to stay alive.
And you just drifted here.
What the hell brought you to Millerton?
Things got bad out there, you know. Hunger, disease, and dying. There's a lot of scared people. People who want what somebody else has.
And we're a lot better off on our own.
You all right?
Yeah.
What do you say, Jess?
I don't like the looks of these guys. And we haven't got food to spare.
Wait a minute. That man's hurt. And you want us to turn our backs on them?
She's right. We can't just turn them away.
That is a damn mistake.
Come on in!
Nice and slow.
One night, and we'll have to quarantine you.
Sweet home.
Today, Juno hunts! Tula is family. You are my father's advisor, not mine. I choose who I follow. We hunt on the plains. Tonight, we bring food for the tribe! Humans here!
Humans. Humans will see us. Humans bad. Humans bad. Father said. Father said. Father said.
Shit, Mikey, someone's out there.
Die before he talks. This is good, Hunt. We are strong, Hunters.
we find much food for tribe. Good steer! Oh.
Where's Pete? Who did this?
Oh God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
You're gonna be fine.
Rainy, the herd, what if we lost it?
Jess, I need to get him inside.
Hang on, Maria. We gotta find out what's happened.
Mark, medical kit, now.
Okay, just tell us what happened, son.
Me and Kate were watching the herd by the creek. Shot rang out. Oh, God. Pete's head just... Y'all gonna think I'm crazy, but there was an ape.
What? You say you saw an ape?
Yeah, no, I mean... more than one, apes!
Where's Pete, Mikey? Where is he?
I told you! Goddamn ape killed Pete! Apes! Apes, man!
Take it easy. Calm down.
Mark, pressure on.
Jess, we gotta get out there. Find Pete and check on the cattle.
In the dark? Are you crazy, Rainey?
No, you're right. We gotta find Pete and we gotta find the steer.
I need to get this bullet out now. I need some help!
Give the doc a hand! All right, folks, get back to bed. There's nothing more to see. Jess, I gotta show you something. Willits and Reeves saddlebags? I checked them. You're not gonna believe what I found.
I don't want you here.
Guess it's time we came clean, eh, Oswald? Fact is, we didn't want to scare you guys unnecessarily. But we're, what you'd call...
ape hunters. You're what?
We hunt apes since the flu.
Somehow they got out. They got smart. Bred like rats. Use guns.
Guns?
Yup. Shoot you real dead, too.
Wow.
Your wounds mighty improved.
Oh, yeah. How about that? I guess I'm one of those lucky types. Heals fast.
Apes, they are a scourge. They've been heading east. We've been tracking them. See, what we do is we find a tribe and we rub them out. And people... are usually pretty grateful.
Surprisingly grateful.
So you knew about these apes. Now, what else didn't you tell us?
wouldn't say we knew you had an ape problem. Fact is, we thought you folks might be fine out here.
I guess now we've changed our minds about that.
Okay, I get it. These apes are dangerous. So what do? Hunt them down? Drive them out of the valley?
I appreciate that vote of confidence, but the thing is, we don't know how bad your ape problem is.
Could be a whole army of them out there.
And I'm guessing you folks don't have a damn clue what you're gonna face. So for us, come morning, we're turning south.
Okay, go south. We don't need you. Make sure you're gone by noon.
All right, I get it. Couple of punk drifters, all talk. Come on, Jess, let's get out of here.
Ma'am, Mr. Rainey, you really want our help, you know what? We'll help. But here's the thing, you need to listen to us and do exactly what we say, when we say it, or more people are gonna die.
It's your call, Jess.
Yeah, we'll listen. But let's get one thing straight. You don't call the shots, I do.
Okay, we'll help you. Not right now. We're gonna get some sleep. But come tomorrow, though, we'll track us some apes. Oh, maybe even kill a few. Y'all shut the door. We're getting a little bit of a draft in here.
We bring food to our tribe. Because of my brother, the tribe will eat! Tonight, and for many nights, we shall feast! Oh.
When we talk with Father, we tell him we found steel on mountain. On stone. Yes. Tribe! Feast! Bryn, I ask you one last time. Is that how it happened? Did you see humans?
Yes. There were two.
Did you hurt them? Humans are fools. You put the tribe in danger!
Getting close. Y'all better be ready.
Well, it's these apes hard to kill.
They go down with a headshot. But anywhere else, you better empty that clip.
But if we hit them hard, they'll run, right? Just leave.
Run? No. We meet up with them. We're in for a nasty fight.
You want to know what to do if one of them grabs you?
Let me guess, Reeves. Scream?
Sure. It makes you feel better.
Thank you.
Lord!
We gotta find the horses! Attacked us. They ran off. We beat them.
Yeah, maybe.
We should get the hell out of here.
Camp is close. We can still.
Sons. Listen to me.
What the hell happened? We found the apes all right. Tracked them straight into an ambush.
Where's Isaac?
I'm sorry. Isaac didn't make it. Two dead in 24 hours. God, Jess. I know, and they're still out there. But for now, we have to take care of everyone here.
Jess! We gotta start protecting ourselves and fast. Get people looking for ways that apes can break into this town.
okay. I'll get people to help, but we have to take precautions.
All right.
Jess, you gotta get this town safe again. Now, it could be Oswald and I help you with that.
I thought you might have ideas. Let's hear them.
Look, when the apes find you, and they will find you, they're gonna come after you. So unless you got guns on all these walls, and I do mean all these walls, it's just a matter of time before they're in here.
Okay, but hang on. We can't just hole up in here, waiting. We need to send out patrols.
Willits is right. We have to keep Millerton safe. Guns on walls.
God damn it, Jess. What about our food? We got corn and beets out there to be harvested. My cattle. All out there. We're just sitting in here waiting.
Securing Millerton's a priority. We take care of our people.
It's a good decision, Jess.
You two thinking you'll stay?
Got some good people in this town. Hate to see things go wrong. Yeah, I think we will stay.
Sure. In the meantime, we'll go outside and check out ways the apes could maybe get in here.
What can I do?
You did this! Fight, ape. Brutus!
Rainey, what the hell?
Face it, Jess. We've been firing pea shooters at those damn apes. Some of them had goddamn assault rifles, for Christ's sake.
Hang on. Nobody issues these weapons unless I say.
Really? You don't think we need real firepower when we go back into that forest?
Going anywhere. Not for now.
This is war, Jess! We don't have a damn choice here. It's kill them, or they are gonna kill us.
We do have a choice. No one wants more bloodshed.
So, we just sit back and we wait for them. That your plan?
The apes attacked us because we attacked them. Can't you see that? I'll make the calls, Rainey. You just make sure you and your men are on board.
Dear, at least carry a decent weapon.
Oh. Fewer of those out there, the better.
All right. It's your call. But God, if you're wrong, Jess. And they come for us.
If I'm wrong, we fight them off. And then we follow them back into the forest. We find their camp. And then we hunt them down like rats.
Is dead! Chola is leader now!
Oh.
I smell fear, brother. Oh.